Howdy. Yeah, you can have a seat right there on the bed. So, how are you doing today?
Don't understand.
Hey, inside voices, please. Now, what don't you understand?
Nothing can stop this burning.
Can you explain what happened?
The way she came into the place, I knew right then and there. There was something different about this girl. The way she moved, her hair, her face, her lines, divinity in motion.
Maybe if you could use some simpler terminology. Yeah.
As she stalked the room, I could feel the aura of her presence. Every head turned, feeling passion and lust. The girl was persuasive. The girl could not trust. The girl was bad. The girl was dangerous.
Well, your vernacular is a little different, but it seems you got caught up with the Dirty Diana, and now you're in a 1-4 club, correct?
Woo! You know it!
Okay. Well, honestly, it's probably not that bad, but depending on the severity of the infection, you might have to stay the night.
Why? Why?
Well, Michael, we might have to remove the infected area.
Why?
Wait, Mike, please! This is precautionary procedure!
Four walls won't hold me tonight.
Wait, Mike. Nigga might lose a job! You're on the third floor! I really don't trust doctors.